Example 4.21, prove that the first subdivision tan inverse of 1 by 2 plus tan inverse of 1 by 3 is equal to pi by 4. Now let us take the first subdivision only. So therefore, first subdivision is tan inverse of 1 by 2 plus tan inverse of 1 by 3 is equal to pi by 4. Okay. So the formula of tan inverse of x plus tan inverse of y, we know that tan inverse of x plus tan inverse of y is equal to this one, tan inverse of into x plus y divided by 1 minus xy. Now xy is less than 1. The multiple of xy terms is less than 1 only for this formula satisfied. Now tan inverse of into 1 by 2 plus next one tan inverse of 1 by 3. So that is equal to 1 by 2 plus 1 by 3 the whole divided by 1 minus of 1 by 2 into 1 by 3 is equal to this one, taking LCM for numerator, 3 plus 2 divided by 6, the whole divided by, this is also 6, 6 minus 1 divided by 6, so 6 cancel, the remaining values is equal to, the numerator is equal to this one, tan inverse of, is equal to tan inverse of into, this is also tan inverse of into, now is equal to tan inverse of into 5 whole divided by 6 minus 1 is also 5. So this one cancel, tan inverse of into 1. Tan inverse of 1 means 45 degree. So 45 degree means the radius of 45 is equal to pi by 4. So therefore tan inverse of into 1 by 2 plus tan inverse of into 1 by 3 is equal to pi by 4. The first subdivision is completed.